Welcome back. For the next week or so, UC Davis will host about 1,000 athletes from all across the country, all of them under the age of 18. We're talking about the second annual West Coast Junior Olympic Games. And here to tell us about the event is Dana Welch. She's the event coordinator at UC Davis. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Great.
This is an exciting thing. What are some of the events and where are these kids coming from?
Well, the kids can be coming from anywhere in the United States. Last year, we welcomed kids from 15 states, from as far as Alaska, Virginia, Indiana. But mostly west of the Rockies, we're trying to encourage and grow a West Coast national event that welcomes competition. They'll be participating in 5 sports: boys basketball, diving, wrestling, baseball, and jump rope.
So jump rope, that's an interesting, why jump rope and not something more traditional like track and field or something?
We would love to have track and field. We will possibly add that in the future. Jump rope is a really exciting and unique sport. There's been some new movies out promoting it. It's not your typical playground sport. They use a wire rope. There's speed competitions, power, as well as freestyle with team and individual competitions. They do split moves and handstands while jumping rope. It's really jaw-dropping to watch.
So we're calling these like the Junior Olympics.
Correct.
Does it come with pretty much the same type of fanfare or similar fanfare we would know from the Summer Games?
A little bit. We are, the City of Davis is hosting a March of Athletes on a Wednesday night where the athletes can come in uniform, have their banners, showcase themselves to the community. We're also offering some special events like an athlete village for them to come and relax, have some good food, do some bounce houses, some free swimming, in order to kind of round out the competitions.
Is this mostly like when you talk about baseball teams and basketball teams, are these mostly AAU teams? And where do these athletes go from here? Or is this more like a summer tournament for them?
Sure. You do need to be an AAU member to compete.
Okay.
However, it's a really simple process for teams that aren't AAU. They can just go to a website, sign up, and then register to compete.
Second year of the Junior Olympics.
Yes.
What is the future of this event?
Well, UC Davis has the option to host it 3 solid years in a row, so it could be back at UC Davis again next year. And then the AAU would offer it up to other West Coast cities as an opportunity to move the event around a little bit. But maybe UCD would bid again and have it in our neighborhood.
Silly question, do you win a medal if you win the competition?
You do. They do have medals. They are heavy-weighted gold, silver, and bronze medals. So I know the athletes really enjoy that kind of success and recognition for their efforts.
Well, you guys are putting on a gold medal event. Thanks for joining us this morning. We appreciate
it.
Do want to tell you, if you need more details about the Junior Olympic Games at UC Davis, you can log on to our website. We have set up a link to their website. That's at KCRA.com.